Daniel here from Twin Bytes, and I got a tip for you here with the new ABG antivirus 2011. Seems to be causing some issues with web browsers in certain areas. One example was my kids where I first noticed it, and that was in one of their games. They couldn't actually log into it. But I also noticed it in something else I was doing, which was more important on the business side even, is uploading videos to my YouTube channel. So if you notice something like this where you would hit the upload button, and normally here you would get an upload button or browse to upload your video. And instead it just says loading, and further down where it's showing the different accounts that you can link to, it's got the Java icon just spinning round and round, going nowhere, and it'll do that forever. One of the workarounds for that is open up the ABG program, go to the link scanner here, and double click on it, and down on the bottom here, you've got the surf shield. You can uncheck that, save changes. If you're in Vista or Windows 7, you'd have to say yes to that extra message. Now, it works. That's it for this tip. For more, subscribe, come back again. All right.